So, another way of thinking about composition or space is to think about the beautiful chaos that we see in the world at large.